girl I've known since I was 18 years old when I was running around LA. She was my partner in crime, and her name is Kesha.